Lake 10 of the Hope Relay, you're coming towards the camera here on the Swamp Rabbit Trail. You've now made it to Furman campus. This is our entry point to the Furman Lake area. You'll see right here is a Swamp Rabbit Trail sign that heads us and leads us into between the boulders here into the Furman Lake area. So you're taking a left turn off the Swamp Rabbit Trail. You're gonna come down here and come through the opening in the trees here and make your way onto the path. You take a left turn on the path that will take you around Furman Lake, and we'll end leg number 10 here over at the David Shy Cottage, Sustainability Cottage. So I'm getting closer to the lake here so you can just see. You come downhill here in the grass area and take a left turn.